you want?
Well, sir, you do recall that there was a certain mean old sinner you was interested in by the name of Buck.
You know where he is?
They have eyes that see not until they are open.
Don't trifle with me.
Oh, I ain't trifling, sir. But I do seem to remember that there was a sum mentioned. $500 to be exact.
Where is he?
Gain, though he pleases the shadow, yet will I lead thee to him, but for $500.
Now look, I ain't gonna bargain with you. You tell us where he's at, and maybe we talk about money.
Will you get him out of my house? I got my reputation to think of.
Thou sufferest that woman Jezebel, who calleth herself a prophetess, to teach and to seduce my servants into fornication. Revelation chapter 2.
What the hell is he doing here?
He's a preaching.
That's right, brother. I'm preaching. And my text is fornication. He that committeth fornication sinneth against his own body. Corinthians 1.
That's you, Esther.
That's you, Esther. Fornication. That's the way to ruination. Fornication, fornication, that's the way these taught the nation.
Breathe back, old preacher.
If you want that fornication, I'll kick you to bed. Rich man marries him a mate. Poor man, he just fornicates. He's clapping, he's waiting. He's got no time for fornicating.